Everyone, this is your coding magician, bringing you a wizard calculator with which you can do addition and subtraction. I will show you how it will look like. Now go and scratch, and these are the blocks you have to take. You have to take an event block when flag clicked, and a wait 1 second block, and a say for 2 seconds block. These are in different places, so just look out for that. Alright, and as I was saying, you'll need another say block. Alright, now it's going to wait. Alright, there. You'll need 3 wait blocks. Okay. Now you'll need to make a variable inside of variables. Make a variable value 1 and value 2. Value 2. Okay. Now take a sensing block, which is inside of sensing. Alright. Now go to your variables and take set variable 1 and 2. Alright. You also need from sensing answer and put it into set for value 1 and 2. You also need to put the ask question and wait for the calculator. You also need to go into operators and take plus value 1 and 2 to get your answer for the calculator. Alright, now let's just take the say block. Okay, you can do for subtraction and addition. Alright, let's just set right there. For this, make sure you create a variable inside of variables, because you'll need a variable to make the questions and answers correct for the calculator. Alright, let's just finish this here. Okay, ask this. Okay. Just look up for one thing. When you're making the variable, make sure you have variable 1 and 2. You can put it as value 1 and 2 or answer 1 and 2. It's up to you. But just make sure you have 2 variables that you can use for all sprites. Not just this sprite. For all sprites. Alright. 1 second. Let me just fix this there. Alright. Now we are gonna finish. Oh, and for the say block, once you have finished with the answer, then you have to say here's your answer, or your answer is. Alright, we are just about to finish here. Alright, just type this in there. Alright, we are just about to finish. Alright, let's just take this one last block and finish this up. Alright, now we are finished. Enjoy!